So we have just talked about like a lot of things. Probably had y'all sitting stationary for a little too long, so sorry about that, y'all. But we were talking about how pushing through our heels and utilizing the glutes and the hamstrings really can help open up the body swing. And Patrick and I were talking about like the fact that that's hard to feel at first, using the heels and pushing through the heels to open up the back is hard to feel at first, and then also keeping the foot flat on the foot plate is also kind of hard to feel at first. So I was telling Patrick that that's actually really normal when you're new at rowing, so not to worry about that so much. And yeah, here we are. Really good timing of your oars, like super happy to see what y'all are doing for So there's some places that we could improve and clean up the stroke, but that's just going to come with time. So Patrick, I think you getting to spend more time with the sliding seat is going to help. And then also just continuing to communicate with me on what you can and cannot do, and what you want to do and what you don't want to do. And then Dani also just continuing to work on your stroke, getting up to full compression, really finding that drive and that nice power. Also, Patrick might have a little bit of a longer stroke than you, so just working on finding the blades to be parallel. Yeah, really like this partnership.